That many guards in one place must be a whorehouse.
Even better, it's the guards' monthly payroll delivery.
A delivery of vegetables, more our style.
Let the pro do the hard work, then it's easy pickings for us.
Ha 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 ha! That's disgusting.
What was I thinking when I took a job in this scummy rat hole?
Watch your ass!
What? You pushed me, you drunken piece of shit!
Thief! Thief! Raise the alarm! A thief got in!
Alarm! Fire. Alarm!
Get me out of here, damn it!
Hi there. I'm the new accountant.
Door!
Let the pro do the hard work.
Smoking's bad for you, boys. Real bad.
Been a while since I've been in this part of Tholen. There's nothing left standing. Turned into a real shithole. You proud of your work? No wonder the greenskins ain't welcome around here. Gone, beat it, Rakash. Can't stand staring at your stupid face any longer.
It's time to switch out the light, kiddies, or little mean sticks will come and eat you.
If I screw up, it's either squishy on the rocks or a dose of death by drowning. But I ain't the screwing up type. For some climbing. To infinity and beyond. You waiting for Tarzan, yell? Forget about it. Carnage has begun training recruits. Well, this is gonna be short and sweet. How long will two against one take them? Stop killing me, and I won't tell anyone what you did with that apple pie. I thought I was sick.
When I was in the circus, we used to have a net, so I wouldn't have to die, you know what I mean?
Carnage has begun training recruits. Well, this is gonna be short and sweet. How long will two against one take them? Combatants for attacking, reaping, neutralizing, and annihilating all goblins to be eradicated. C-A-R-N-A-G-E. Crappy name. They must have been paying the guy who wrote it by the letter. They're really scraping the barrel if they're recruiting here in Shitville Thoban. Given the scum that live around here, better tear down these posters. Otherwise, this little toilet of paradise will turn into a real stinking hell.
See what we found during the last raid?
Yeah, nice one. I was sure it had disappeared since the fall of Akanash.
Me too. We'll make a ton of money out of it. I hope you've stashed it somewhere safe.
Of course. What do you take me for? I hid it in the old secret room.
The one behind the bookcase.
Shh, why not just shout it from the rooftops?
Get used to that.
It's a trap!
Nothing to report after all.
The gear on this bench looks usable. With a few raw materials, I should be able to put together some nasty surprise.
can't stay here!
It's my lucky day. The casket distribution list. Good luck to the fool who gets to even up the bill. Maybe it was time we were a little more discreet, huh?
What was that?
Let's see if there's something useful around here.
No. There's an intruder! Oh, you are dead meat, Tiny!
You realize using the controller with your feet's not gonna gain you an achievement, right? Gear on this bench looks usable, with a few raw materials. Remember, children, you should never go out without a handful of sand in your pockets. A little green hot sauce is not bad. For me, at least. It's my lucky day. The casket distribution list. Good luck. Let's see if there's something useful around here. the chandelier. The saboteur's handy buddy. If they come unhooked at just the right moment, they can create carnage.
Have you seen the posters? Carnage is recruiting. There are squads hunting goblins in other places, too. It'd be a good way to get out of this shithole.
I don't think I'm made for the job. Those things scare the hell out of me.
Yeah, it's true. You wouldn't last a day, and there's some real hard cases in the squads. Who could have done this? Sure am lucky it wasn't me. Got to get it out of here.
A silver goblet. Used to be the best bar in this part of Thoban. Looks like the change of owner has brought in some not-so-fresh faces.
Thank you.
Nothing to report. Have you heard about the Talking Goblin?
Yeah, but I don't really believe it. Goblins are all the same, but it means we can blame him for everything that goes wrong around here.
Sounds about right. Those filthy parasites are a pain in the ass, and there's too many of them.
And if they start understanding what we say as well as wrecking the place, I don't even want to think about it.
I'm not going to think about it. I'd rather just go and join Carnage before it happens.
What the? He got taken out. Call of booty. It's even better than a booty call. Thank you.
thought I saw something. One more. Get out!
How about this? I'll come out there and take the controller, and you come in here and die. Paint!
No!
The smell of booty. Stupid goblins don't know from the good things in life. Seems heavier than the others.
I hear that Ambassador Arcidi's airship is on its way.
What? Didn't he restock just a few weeks ago?
That's right, he did. That's the second time this month. There must be something going on for him to be back again.
Maybe he's come to see the talking goblin.
Hell's bells, you're really getting on my nerves with that bloody story. You'll believe anything anyone says as long as he talks loud enough.
Sure am lucky it wasn't me. We've got you now, goblin!
Hey, listen, there's no need to be ashamed. I'm not gonna tell anyone if you...
I hear that Ambassador Arcidi's airship is on its way.
What? Didn't he restock just a...
Ah, back home. It's nice to get back to my good old hideout. Some may find the decorations a little crude, but I got all the comfort and equipment I need right here. Let me show you around, my friend. my favorite workshop. Where am I? Me to become with enough raw materials. Build a shitload of stuff that would come in mighty handy in the right situation. This cupboard could fill right up with anything I need to change my style of dress. Here's where we write the story, or where I rewrite it. Well, that's all well and good, but I got a contract to finalize with that salty old fart, Efron. No doubt he's hanging around that beat-up tavern east of Philbert.